This is Eddie Silva for the St. Louis Symphony. You see Associate Principal Clarinet Diana Haskell rehearsing Berlioz's Symphonie Fantastique. She plays an amazing E-flat clarinet part in this symphony. She took some time out after rehearsal to tell me about it.
It's probably one of the first major solos for E-flat clarinet in the orchestral repertoire. In fact, Berlioz wrote about it, and he actually said that the sound could become vile if he wanted it to, and I think that was his intent in this solo. It's a variation on this fixed idea that Berlioz uses throughout this entire work to demonstrate his love for this this woman in his hallucinations. So that fixed idea in the slow movement sounds something like this. And in the last movement, where it's called the Witch's Sabbath, by this time he's hallucinating, his head has been chopped off, and all these horrible things have happened to him. And now it becomes sort of manic, wild, vile.
Yikes! You were telling me a story about playing this one time and things got a little out of hand.
When I won a job in another orchestra, part of that position was playing E-flat clarinet. I had never played E-flat clarinet before. And one of the first things that I had to play was this piece. So being the first time, I was nervous in rehearsal. And the beginning of this movement is very quiet and sort of menacing in a very sort of dark way. Right in the middle of one of the measures, the left lens of my glasses just spontaneously popped out, flew over the heads of the flutes and into the second violin section. Everybody started laughing. Of course, I did not, because I was panicked and thought this would affect my tenure review. So people grabbed it, brought it, gave it back to me, and I kind of inserted it in, I kind of rested it in the frame, and then played the solo without moving at all. I'm not sure the conductor ever noticed.